being relegated is devastating. I mean, the club's too big to be in League One. I mean, you should be in the Championship or even Premier League, but we're down in League One.
You fill up my senses.
Everything went wrong from the start. No one had the heart to play like for Sheffield United anymore.
Like the mountains in spring.
The wage budget of 10 million is ridiculous from like where we finished. We should have been at least in the playoffs. The fans deserve so much better, and we've just been disappointed all the time. We should get a decent structure which helps us move up the table, which we deserve.
You fill up my senses, come fill me up.